If you're not a chocolate eater, Colorado Candy Company has exactly what you're looking for, candy-wise, here in Fort Collins this Valentine's Day.
Colorado Candy Company, we are a handmade candy company. We make everything from scratch. We make candies that very few people around the country even make. Thin ribbon candy, brittles like a bourbon pecan bacon brittle. This time of year we do a cinnamon ribbon candy and a cinnamon brittle corn.
The founder of the Colorado Candy Company started the business with his wife, and together they decided to establish a commercial candy kitchen with special sweets for days like Valentine's Day.
And when anyone asked me, what do you want to do with your life? I always said, I want to make candy. And so the opportunity presented, my wife and I started buying the vintage equipment. All of our equipment, aside from our cotton candy machine, was made 1936 or prior, all the way back to 1886.
Now, approximately 89 stores along the Front Range sell the company's candy.
Oh, our best-selling candy is our cinnamon ribbon candy, by far. It's thin, it's delicate, it's pretty reds and pinks. That's usually what we find husbands buying for the wife on the other side of it. Gifts for the guys, we usually find our bourbon pecan bacon brittle to be our most popular gift this time of year.
So if you're looking for a change in candy this Valentine's Day, Colorado Candy Company is the place to go.
We try to do things that either no one else has done or that no one else does anymore.
This is Janae Hancock reporting with CTV.